fuck it.
What a great way to start the next episode. Fuck it.
You know what? The first, yeah, every episode title is fuck it.
Fuck it.
This this is rough. This is rough. We need to coordinate here.
We need to do something. We can't even.
I have an idea.
Okay.
That idea is come over to where I am.
All right.
And then we start digging downward, and
I hope we come across something.
Or at least just come explore with me to the right.
Okay, so that mimic that we had trapped in the little hole is gone.
Oh, Jesus. What's that mean?
I don't know. I'm afraid.
He's behind you, dear viewer.
God. He's gonna poke us in the butt when we least expect it.
As you know, I'm an avid chess sitter.
Yeah. You totally are. Every chest you see, you have to loot it. Don't even give anybody a chance to explore.
Hey.
Howdy.
I heard what you're trying to say.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't be pegging Sanic like that.
Pegging Sanic? What?
Calling me a looter. Say I'm ninja and loot.
Well, you know, you gotta move fast, so you do it without anybody seeing you.
Gotta loot fast. Uh-oh. I got this.
Okay. Get it. Dude, we do no damage to these things.
You need to keep digging. This is not a long-term solution.
I thought we were gonna kill them before we... You know, we're not even going to be able to get out of here because of the trees.
You can dig it out from the underside.
Can you? No, so you can. Any day.
Oh my god, so many slimes! And then suddenly, King Slime.
Oh god!
Oh,
that
Jesus.
Would suck so hard. I don't think
I've never fought. Oh, look, that hallowed.
My god.
Good. I was hoping that, you know, we wouldn't be having this problem.
I was hoping we'd get our entrails ripped apart by a unicorn. You know. So there's a pixie. Ow. I should be fine. I'm fine.
You're doing one damage. That's good.
Yeah.
You know?
143
we're
more
We're judging
hits.
It. You're sizing it up.
All right, well, luckily I didn't want my extremities in the first place, so.
Okay, so I'm gonna seal this off.
you just go ahead and stay right there. I'm gonna do a little dig down over by our house.
Okay, our goal. I have a goal, okay?
All right.
Our goal is to get iron.
Okay.
Or anything. Okay. Any copper for armor. I think we need copper armor and then iron like tools because we can't afford to waste
Okay.
Iron on armor.
Yeah. So we are gathering copper.
Oh, cool. Pearl stone.
Oh, good. Thank God we can mine that.
I can't dig any deeper.
That's what I was talking about. See, you can't... Ow, okay. Like, as soon as some stuff gets, like, mined or whatever, like, after the hallowed and the corrupt... shows up, we can't mine anything.
Yeah, we need to work fast.
Yeah.
We gotta go fast.
But we can't move fast if we can't get out of spawn.
If we take too long, everything's gonna become hallowed, and then we won't be able to dig anything.
Hallowed or corruption. In which case, we're just screwed. On the plus side, though, we both have 100 health, so...
You know, that's a thing.
That is
a thing.
That's a good sign. We're off to a head start.
We are off to a head start. Yes, we are.
Yeah. Okay. My English is not the greatest when it comes to talking. Or, you know,
the words. The words are how you say
English or
sex.
Something. Yeah. What? What is on your mind, friend?
Quartz.
The darkness, it burns. Well, on the good news. You know that
on
hole?
The good news.
Well, that's good. But you know that hole that we found? You know, with the chest in it?
Yes.
I dug down. So if you drop down this hole, more than likely you will die. So this is a one-way trip for me. I think. Oh, wait, no, I can make...
You know?
I can make wood platforms out of here.
I don't plan on coming out of this alive, you know? I'm just digging down, I'm hoping I'm gonna find something, and if I die, I'm just gonna die, you know?
Yeah. I mean, it's not... We're not hard mode characters, so... Doesn't matter, right?
Yeah, we're casual.
Yeah. Casual gaming. Alright.
Oh god. So I love how I've been playing a lot of a lot of Dark Souls recently, and all the YouTube videos are always like, "Hey man, why don't you use this or this?" And then the response is, "Are you casual?"
Just use this. Just be casual, guy. It's okay. No. I want it. Ah. So I found
Dark Souls
iron.
Community is hilarious. Oh, well.
Yeah.
I found some dirt.
Nice. You're doing more than me already. Actually, to quote Star Fox, or I guess Peppy, you're becoming more like your father.
You're becoming more like your father. You mean he's going fast?
Sanic. Luckily, brosive Leia doesn't really do a whole lot, so...
Drinks beer. Sometimes lifts.
Sometimes, not all the time. At least I don't smell like dog bones.
You're feeling like it.
So.
Ugh. Barf.
One of the gravestones says you smell like dog bones. I don't know how that happened. I think the wraith changed it, but you know.
It smells like dog bones.
Yeah, Sanic the Hedgehog.
Okay, so I'm digging downwards.
Uh huh.
And suddenly my oxygen meter shows up, and there's no water.
All right.
I think my guy's just having a panic attack.
I'm too far gone, man.
Bum 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 bum.
Drowning, and I don't know why.
I'm in a glass case of emotion.
Thank goodness I can see down here, though. Because, you know, there's so much for me to explore.
I'm getting sick of this. I'm not encountering anything but pearlstone.
Well, at least that's more than dirt, so.
No, there's still plenty of dirt.
Okay, well, good.
I found something.
So did I, and it's gonna fuck me in the face. Mother, no. Go away, Wraith. Go away, ow. Go away, heal. No.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? There's a wraith.
Yeah.
Right here. Oh, no.
So it's nighttime, apparently.
God damn it.
Well. Ugh. Alright, so, can we make a furnace, or are we not doing that?
Yes, I was joking about that.
Okay.
There is no way in hell we are not going to not use furnace.
Okay, so furnace, where are we putting this at?
Anywhere.
Alright, that'll be fine.
Sanic can't shoot.
Sanic. I have 6 iron bars.
6 iron?
Yes.
Well, there's 2 iron in here.
Alright, and I have 2 copper bars. Get on my level. What have you been doing? Huh?
I have about 1,000 dirt.
Well, I have 253, so... I guess you're winning.
Sanic always wins.
Okay, Wario. How do you plant?
Oh god, it's flanking.
Get in the house.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I just trap you out there.
There's a lot of them. You know what? Deal with it.
Hey.
So,
we're off to a
how is
how are the kids? I don't know. I died recently, so.
So, we need to do something. I think we need money, because then we can get the merchant and a handgun or something.
We get that
is
from
that
the
how
arms?
That works, or is that the gun dealer?
We get that from the arms dealer.
How do we get him? You need to, like, find a gun first.
We get bullets.
I got bullets.
Do you have actual bullets?
I have
or seeds?
I have some silver bullets on me.
Okay, how many?
18.
Okay, we need 50 in order to get him to spawn.
Oh, fuck's sake.
All right, well, this isn't working, so I'm going to do a little ninja. Mama.
This sucks. Okay.
There.
I'm with you.
He's trapped down there.
All right, good. We're off to an even better start. He's our main room. He's never gonna leave.
We're so fucked.
And we are stuck in here now too. Good.
All right.
I have an idea.
All right, I got
you
this.
You can do it. Damn it!
All right.
Don't you dare.
Oh! Alright, excellent. Our plan has come full circle.
We're off. We are off. That's all I can say.
Why is this menu taking so long to load? Right. Well, you know, I'm glad you had a mushroom to eat. You're gonna get all high and stuff now, though, so you might wanna be careful.
There you go.
Sweet. Oh, just kidding. Used a health potion. Well, that was 100 health.
So another
I didn't
one
need.
Into our house.
God. I was waiting for that to happen
Christ.
Too. All right, we can get him. Luckily, you have zero knockback, so... Just keep him trapped in there. Close the door. Oh.
Okay, well, see, there's your first problem. was that you got too close.
No, I think the problem was that my vital organs were ruptured. So...
Alright, so, 250 more times. Ow! Ow, Christ.
Apparently not. I'm gonna place a block over that so nothing can get in. Okay, we don't need to go up to the
Especially
second half
me.
Of the house. Yeah. And you don't need to come in here. Alright, there. I blocked the thing. There we go.
Good.
Okay, we don't need to go to that other half of the house, right?
We're playing like Haunting Grounds.
Yeah, this is all we need, this little place right here. Why is it taking
You know what? We're making it work.
Yeah.
You know what would make this even more beautiful, though? We need this. Bam.
Sweet pink vase. Alright.
Yes.
I'd like to place some walls in here. So.
No. We need something. We need to get something quick.
We can't.
What did you use the iron on?
Nothing. I just put it in the chest.
Okay, make a toilet.
Completely useful. We need iron tools, so make a toilet. Yeah, sounds about right.
You know what? I'm gonna do this, actually.
Makes an iron toilet.
Hallow. I have some vile powder. The vile powder removes hallow. It doesn't make corruption, I don't think.
No, it does.
But, yeah, that would take a long time. Oh, it does?
Yep.
Well, shit. I'm gonna delete that.
Right,
do you want an iron bow? Or do you want a short sword?
Well, you know what I want?
Or...
You
what
know
do you what? Want?
To postpone this till next episode.
Oh, God damn it.
Alright. See you next time.